All right. I'm going to attempt to tie a modified clinch knot here. All right. This is one of my favorite little bad boys. It's got a lot of rattle to it. It's bright. Let's see what I can do here. I know when I first started fishing, I used to use a lot of swivels on the end of my line, but I was losing a lot of lures, so I quit using the swivels and just started tying directly to the lure, because these are like $5 and $6 a piece. So here's what you do, and this is with braided line. It's a little bit more difficult, it seems like, with braided, but you just pinch it here and loop it around 3 or 4 times. All right. And you just want to stick it back through. And then loop it back. All right, here, I'm going to pull it with my teeth. All right, well, just like that. Pretty easy to do. It's a good knot. And that is a modified clinch knot.